Imagine holding a piece of spaghetti right between your fingertips. Give it a smack with the other hand. Easy to break, right? Now, imagine holding a piece of cooked spaghetti from your fingertips. Hit that thing all you want. It just flops around, it doesn't break. You see, a cooked spaghetti noodle can withstand quite a bit of disturbance because it's so flexible. It just hangs loose and takes the bumps. Now, let's bring this analogy back to us. In our work, our school, our creativity even, we can take more bumps when we simply hang loose, when we learn to become more flexible. So, if you don't want to break, you've got to bend. And we can't expect to be controlling every circumstance or situation that we're in, but we can learn to be more flexible. And this flexibility, man, it's a superpower. Our flexibility in our thinking and our doing will allow us to approach problems in different ways. It allows us to shift, to sway into new ideas, to change, to adapt as we continue towards our goals. So, if your noodle's cooking on a problem, that's a great thing. Just be willing to bend your thinking, become flexible. This is the most essential skill you can build. So, how will you use the superpower of flexibility in your life today?